such a curious artifact. So small and seemingly harmless, and yet it contains so much.
Fight. Gored by an ox, I think. Was this one of the refugees from the Druid's Grove?
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
Where that came from. Wish we had stone or steel. I wish we had a bloody army.
see an older woman on her knees scrubbing the floor of an inn. The patrons made a mess of things again the night before.
I can crack that open. Something over there. Something's buried in the dirt. Is that a femur?
Ellie May, my light, my hope, my joy.
Where lies your guilt?
The waning moon.
You walk in the darkness unafraid. How curious. A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us.
my hope, my joy.
Half-buried femur. Some beast wanted to save it for later, perhaps?
Where lies your guilt?
The waning moon.
You walk in the darkness unafraid. How curious. A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us. The murdered lie silent. The raven asks, will you be their voice? Forgive me. It has been some time since I spoke to another. This woman tended a bar where she took her patrons, her friends, into her confidence, promised their secrets were safe with her. Yet she turned their words into knives and stabbed them in the back. They died because of her. And to this day, her victims lie unavenged. Death is not the end, merely another beginning. I seek a record of this one's crimes, written in her own hand. Through it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial for her crimes. Such spells are ancient secrets and closely guarded. But I could be convinced to share them with an ally. Your soul sparks with justice, with fortitude. This is your chance to bring a murderer to justice, to avenge her victims. Will you take it? I seek a record of this one's crimes. Through it, I can summon her spirit and for my reasons are of no consequence. Your soul sparks with... Will you take it? I thank you. As do those who died by her words. Go to the distillery, the one she calls the Waning Moon. Find the ledger and bring it to me. This one is a murderer who walks free. She deserves to be punished. Or will you deny her victims peace?
Everyone hates you. You're disgusting, ugly, loathsome. You should just shut up and die. Pathetic. Still alive? How disappointing. Still alive?
Tool will do the trick.
want to dance?
Even a Niyogi to shame.
Those claws look deadly. Stay on your guard.
Let my name be known.
This is my happy place.
Time. Thank you. still on my feet.
Lunite shrine, hidden away.
Perhaps they have no choice but to hide.
With a flick of the wrist.
could go for a good meal.
No one back home will ever believe this.
That's curious. curious. Research notes. They describe a powerful venom extracted from a rare purple worm. Distiller Thisible Thorm sought to create a fatal poison using the worm's gullet. He procured several parts of a worm gullet, but rinsed one in error. The poison he brewed was noxious, but not fatal. Thisible devoted months to formulating a deadly poison with the remaining ingredients, without success. After exhaustive experimentation, he was able to make a near-deadly extract from the glands. But to complete his poison, Thisibald required one last ingredient, the petals of a corpse rose. The book's index reveals corpse roses may grow near tombs, mausoleums, and particularly redolent cadavers. Thisibald enlisted a courier from Baldur's Gate to obtain corpse rose petals and other ingredients and deliver them to a covert location. Unfortunately, a deep purple stain darkens the final page, obscuring the parcel's destination. Your mind separates the black from the blue, revealing the stash's location. You mark your map as a reminder. With the corpse rose petals the package contains, you might create Thisibald's purple worm poison.
Give me trouble now.
Phaletra.
Be what's left of that would-be extortionist.
Curious. Still alive, so that's progress. Time to rest.
something over there.
There is work to do.
Well, it ends not as bad as it could have.
That might be worth a look.
Make way.